road back home.
Minor little hiccup, but the noise that I thought we had turned out to be a $7 fan built, so that was good. Instead of having to replace a U-joint or a carrier bearing or a throwout bearing or something that's way expensive on a motor that we're not trying to spend much money on because we're going to replace it eventually anyway. So.
Yep.
That was good. My around the neighborhood turned into about a, I don't know, 50-mile trip.
Something like that.
But we're having fun. We gotta drive Gus around a little bit anyways and work some bugs out before summer gets going. Learned a valuable lesson today, though. Bring some tools. I had to buy a $10 crescent wrench at O'Reilly's to fix the fan belt.
Could have been worse.
Yeah, luckily I had the old original fan belt that I changed out the other day.
Yeah, the old belt got us to O'Reilly's.
And then we got the old noisy belt.
Somebody at the gas station helped us get the old belt on.
Yeah, he's quiet now.
That was really nice of them, too.
Yeah, it was. It's the small town mentality. I like that.
I like this small town country mentality. Because we forgot to bring it.
Yeah, originally we were just gonna go putt around the neighborhood. Apparently my neighborhood's quite big.
He's got a big neighborhood. Look at all those blueberries.
Yeah, look at that, those.
There, now I can hear.
So that guy sold it to the guy we bought it to, which was a little interesting because nobody changed, they didn't change the title. we had to go get a lost title or search done.
Didn't change it and lost it.
Yeah, so that wasn't too bad though. It made us get a cheap truck.
Yeah, we only paid $600 for him.
Yes, it's already worth it. It's probably right now about, I'd say right now a truck like this is going for about $3,000. So, not bad. We haven't put a whole lot into it. We did back brakes so far, turn signal switch, a couple belts.
You did that one.
Yeah, it's a four-wheel drive 70 or 71.
Oh, I heard I tell you there was one in the parking lot too.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it was on the other side of KFC.
67 to 72?
It was a 69.
Ah, 69 or 70?
It was a 69 because I talked to the guy.
Oh, okay. Well, they both had the same grill. I didn't know you talked to the same guy, so. Cool.
Otherwise, I would have probably said 69 or 70.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't know you talked to him, so.
Yeah.
Hey, there's your greenhouses again.
Yep. Of course, they're again, they're going in reverse.
Now you got the pretty scenery on your side of the...
Yeah. And a nice truck over there, too. Two of them.
Yeah.
Square bodies.
Cool. There's some orange. There's the orange one on the way here, too, that we saw the other day. They're out scrapping.
87.9 acres. That's a lot of acreage.
Yeah.
Purple Plum Heights. Do they got purple plums? I like purple plums. It's a beautiful day. Even with all the clouds.
Yeah.
Side of the big brown building. Napa Junction.
Good.
That's the street we want. You're staying in there, Pepper. He's just gonna tighten it a little. Let me in, Pep. Yeah, see how bad his side is. My side's actually not too bad. Look how pretty that is out there. Thank you. think he's almost done. He's back in here with us.
Yeah. The nut that goes on the alternator needs a lock washer. It's just a flat washer and a bolt. So I wouldn't be surprised if we pull over somewhere else. But at least we know what to, when she hear that sound, it was just a little loose. I mean, we could have probably made it, but it wouldn't.
Might have tore up another belt.
Yeah. See, back to being quiet.
Yep.
I love, like, old stores and...
No, me too.
Well, the other day we were talking, we should go...
75 a dozen eggs.
Well, the other day we were like, we should take a drive out here sometime. So, that's what we're doing. Impromptu.
Yeah, but you told me you were just taking me around a block.
Yeah, I told you. My block is big.
I won't complain. It gets me out of the house.
Yeah.
Even if I did have to tell one person in Petco to
back off.
To back off. Somebody I hadn't seen in a long time, and they were going to try to give me a hug. And I'm like, we're supposed to be 6 foot apart, dude.
Yeah, and she hadn't seen him in forever, so.
I hadn't seen him in forever, and I didn't want to see him, really.
First place.
But, yeah, I had to tell him to back away.
Oh, wow, did you see the quail or whatever?
No, I didn't. There's a few of the people that I follow that have quail.
Oh, I like that pretty. Yeah, I like a lot of birds, though.
Zoom mode anyway. I told you what street it was?
Hey, whatever. 9 miles that way and we'll be back to close to home.
like a little kid's
playhouse
type barn. But it was pretty good sized. Shopping area. They are gonna put my